Meanwhile, a Lincolnton woman is expected in court today after she allegedly sold fentanyl that led to an overdose death. Madison Winslow is charged with distribution of fentanyl resulting in death. Maiden Police arrested Winslow back in 2022. Prosecutors claim she knowingly and intentionally sold fentanyl that caused the victim's death. They also say she continued selling fentanyl after the overdose.